I once considered keeping some pets in my office, but soon gave up.
Every journey had